and now I'll just make it hover a few feet off the ground.